Did you know that everybody is born with only two natural fears? The fear of falling and the fear of loud noises. All other fears or phobias that you or other people may have, like of spiders, clowns, or abandonment, have been acquired through life and experience. Is that a fucking spider?